going. I'm like, oh my god, the views, everything. It's, you're gonna lose it.
That was awesome. That was awesome! I want to do it again!
I know.
You know, when I start going up, I just start clearing my mind. I didn't think about anything. And when we hit the door, I just went banana. And then when we went out, it was the most amazing feeling I've ever had in my life. For the first time, I felt free. And I'm a big boy. And I felt light. And it was just... And he's so good. It was so easy. And you were amazing. The whole time she was like teaching me Zen.
But look at this, you look at that. You don't know what to look at. Amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much.
There aren't words. It is mind-blowing. It's just, I really don't know if there's anything I could do to top this.
It's, you have to live it.
Yeah. That's it now.
I'm so glad you could experience that.
Thank you so much.
Oh, thanks to you,
you
man.
You know, thanks for all the help. It's amazing.
Great.
There's definitely nothing to top this in skydiving, but I don't think there's anything to top it anywhere, in anything. There's my brother Omar. Yeah.